What's up, y'all? It's Alex. Today, we're going to be checking out SB19 Bazinga dance performance video. So this is the video they dropped right after dropping the Bazinga official music video. I made a reaction to that, so if you want to check it out, you guys can watch that. I also reacted to the lyric video with my sister. That video actually came out some time ago because the lyric video was released like a couple months in advance. I didn't forget about the YouTube FanFest stage. They performed Bazinga, and I think they also performed... What other song did they perform? Did they perform What? I'm not entirely sure, but I am gonna check that out because I heard it has a special feature. But first, before we check out that live stage, we gotta check out this dance performance video, because if you don't remember from that music video, bro, my bias is Stell, you guys know that, but Josh came out here looking like an Abercrombie model. He had those washboard abs. Yo, move out of the way, Zac Efron. We got a new 17 magazine guy over here. Without further ado, man, let's check out SB19 Bazinga dance performance. Yo, why is everyone so buff this era, dude? Everyone's been working out or something. Look at Stell's arm. Oh, that choreo is so cool. Oh, no, that high note though. That move is so cool. I'm gonna learn this dance or something. No one's wearing an undershirt. What is this madness? Ooh. Yo, this man, I have to show Alice this. She's gonna freak out because she likes Josh and she's not gonna be able to handle this. I'm just putting it, if I can't handle it, she can't handle it, man. Yo, that hairstyle too, the slick back. Kinda try to copy him today, not really, but it's not as cool. Justin's voice fits this part so good. Yo, we got Stell rapping too. Oh, that was so clean. That was so clean. They have so much finesse. You know, before we get into Pablo's rap verse, there's something that I actually wanted to bring up. I was talking to a friend about SB19 the other day, and one thing that we talked about a lot was the fact that SB19 could stand alone as a dance group. If you forget that they even sang or rap, just them as a dance group is so impressive. The fact that they put in so much attention into their dance performance as much as they do in their vocal performance is like, it kind of makes them unstoppable. Oh, they're adding martial arts in their choreo. That is so cool. Oh, there's no subtitles on this one. I mean, I know the lyrics, but I just wanted to read them again. Oh, this part is so cool. The ad-libs! I say this all the time, but the ad-libs. I really like this whole concept that they're even going for. I can't quite put my finger on it. See, like, I see stripes and then I see these flags. So, is this a circus? You know what? It could be a circus, because I know one of the lyrics is like, Hey clown, who's the boss now? Get out! That totally wasn't the line, I just butchered it. But they did mention clown in there, so I feel like they're like performing at this like, like they're at the enemy territory, you know? Am I wrong? Am I right? Stell looks like a whole ninja though. They look like ninjas. Like their outfits are very ninja-ish. Ooh! He kicked the screen. This is so good. Oh my god. The precision in their moves though, each step. Dude. Oh, that scream will always catch me off guard. But the attention to detail is something that you cannot deny ever. Something you can't not notice when watching this video. That's so cool. Bro, Josh is on fire. Josh is on fire, man. This is Josh's era, man. I have to show Alice this. So for those who don't know, the reason why I don't make videos with Alice anymore is because I don't currently live at home anymore. I moved out for school, so I'm living in New York City by myself. But I know that this is a video she will like. That's this, to say the least, she will like this video. Such an iconic song, iconic choreography, iconic dance. It's just everything about this. They look like they came ready to fight. That's what they looked like. Which is interesting because I had trouble understanding where the location was. I'm still going with my theory of they came to fight the clowns. What did you guys think about the Bazinga dance performance video? If you guys like this reaction, make sure to hit the subscribe button and also like this video. If you guys want to see more reactions from me in the future, make sure to leave some suggestions in the comments and I'll try to get to that as soon as possible. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.